D-bar test. We'll see what she does. One bar.